Hi, hello friends, me is Sai Chandra. One question commonly asked is, what are the best branches to join after MBBS? So indirectly what they ask is, what are the branches where we get decent amount of money with little amount of competition? Yeah, friends, everyone wants to know that. Yeah, there are few branches. What I have observed in last 4-5 years of my practice is general medicine, pulmonology, anesthesia, radiology are relatively better branches than other branches like ENT, opto, orthopedics, general surgery. Of course, super specialty branches are better because there is huge demand, especially in the rural areas and the district headquarters, because even super specialty branches are saturated in metro cities. So obviously super specialty branches will have some advantage, but with just MD or DNB degree, I mean, if you are searching for broad specialty branch, then anesthesia, general medicine, pulmonology, radiology are better. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you find it's useful, please share with your friends and family. Thanks for supporting me. Bye bye. Last one sentence, if you are really interested, nothing can stop you to grow. I mean, if you are interested in orthopedics, yes, you can definitely join. If you are really interested in pediatrics, yes, you can definitely join. If you are kind of guy where you are not having very particular interest, you are okay with every branch, then you can choose anesthesia, radiology, general medicine, pulmonology and pediatrics. And in metro cities, even these branches are saturated, but relatively when compared to ortho, ENT, ophthalmology, these branches are general surgery, these branches are relatively better. I hope this video is helpful to you. Bye bye.